Puvar Island is a solitude seeker sanctuary. This tiny isle is bordered by backwaters and Neyyar River near its confluence to Arabian Sea. Puvar is located about 30 kilometers south of Trivandrum in the state of Kerala. This is accessible only by boat. Kovalam Beach is just 12 kilometers away. What sets Puvar Island aside is its immense natural beauty, which fortunately remains unspoilt. The origin of the name Puvar has a story related to legendary king of Travancore, Raja Marthan Varma. Before that it was called Pokkumusapuram, derived from the name of a Muslim merchant. During a spring season, the trees on either sides of the Neyyar were full of flowers. These flowers fell into the river, makes it more attractive. On seeing this pleasant scenery, Marthan Varma exclaimed and commented the river as Puva. Pu means flower and R means river. Puvar has been known to have a tradition of sea trading things like ivory, spices, and timber, the origin of which can be traced back to the days of King Solomon, King of Israel. Ancient archives regard Puvar as the port of Ophir, proving that its trading roots are very deep indeed. Dense growth of spices and flowering plants amidst coconut and banana groves make the place a pleasing mix of green. The unexplored pathways made by the golden sands along the serene backwaters are as tempting as the backwaters themselves. If you'd rather explore the backwaters than the beaches, hop on board a boat. Many tourists unwind here by going on boat rides in the backwaters. You can either hire a canoe or a luxurious houseboat at your convenience. Boat ride charges for two person is 2,500 rupees to 3,500 rupees. If you feel boat ride too short and simple, you can choose to go on boat cruises instead. Puvar is known for its cruise facilities where you can either choose an hour or two ride in motor or country boats through the embedded mangrove forests and canopy of trees in the blue lagoon of waters. The cost of the two-hour boat ride, which covers at least 15 kilometers in water, is about 200 rupees per person. Along the captivating forest areas, the cruise moves to cover the mangrove forests, Golden Beach, Statue of Mother Mary, Elephant Rock and much more. You can take a walk through the villages around the island to experience the local life there. The closest fishing village is only a couple of minutes away by a boat. The unwinding experience in Puvar Island goes in tandem with the Ayurvedic therapies offered by almost every major Puvar resort. They comprehensively tend to tourists by providing them with various Ayurvedic treatments. This works wonders for your body as you unwind not just by soaking in nature's serenity, but also with the treatments. This little coastal island has been marked on the map for its serenity and unwinding experience, whether it's a romantic or a family getaway.